my name's Hannah. I'm a wildlife guide here at Pads Dosa You Love Safaris. We're going to do a video today about jellyfish. So all jellyfish have stinging cells, but not all of them affect humans. So we have barrel jellyfish here in the UK. They have 8 thick arms underneath the bell, so they don't have any trailing tentacles, and their sting isn't powerful enough to affect humans. So technically, no. We don't all get stung by jellyfish. Some jellyfish do have eyes. So members of the Cubosa family actually do have eyes. So box jellyfish, should we walk under those, have 4 eyes on the corner of each on the corner of the bell, and they have 360-degree vision in each eye. So technically, they can see into their own stomach and out into the open ocean at the same time. So the largest jellyfish in the world is a lion's mane jellyfish, and we get them here in the UK. So their bell diameter can be 2 meters in length, and their tentacles are longer than a blue whale. So the largest blue whale ever recorded was 29.9 metres, and the longest tentacles from a lion's mane jellyfish is 36.5 metres, so technically bigger than a blue whale. No, jellyfish don't have brains. They don't have any blood, they don't have any organs, they don't have lungs. They just have a very thin layer of skin, which means they can absorb oxygen straight out of the water, which is why they don't need lungs. Yes, jellyfish can repair themselves. So if they have small holes or tears in their body, if they lose some tentacles, they're able to regenerate them. So you have about 7 or 8 different species of jellyfish in here in the UK. Lots of them are seasonal visitors, so as the waters get warmer in July, we're seeing lots of blue jellyfish and lots of moon jellyfish too, which are my favourite. Well, all of them do sting, but blue jellyfish and moon jellyfish have very mild stings. Barrels don't sting us. Mauve stingers have a powerful sting. Lion's mane obviously have a very powerful sting, and compass jellyfish. The only ones that we need to be very wary of are Portuguese man of war and Bedouin sailors that get blown in offshore, again, during the summer months, really. Yes, so crazy scientists in Japan have transformed moon jellyfish into a powder and then turned that into a salted caramel dessert. Favourite fact, so moon jellyfish have been into space. In 1991, they took moon jellyfish, about 2,500 of them, up into space to see how the effects of microgravity would affect their statoliths, which are very similar to our ear bones. And they bred them in space, and then at one point there was about 60,000 moon jellyfish floating above us. And the jellyfish that were bred in space and came back to Earth didn't know how to cope with gravity anymore. So they had vertigo and could only swim in circles. My favourite is probably the moon jellyfish, just because I used to spend a lot of time breeding them. So yeah, very used to the moon jellyfish.
Shall we nickname you the Jelly Lady?
You can nickname me the Jelly Lady. I do love them.